Welcome to Web Portal Training. We are going to look at how to manage your messages and on-call schedule in the Web Portal. Your account manager will provide you your login information for the Web Portal. Just enter your username and password and then click on Login. The Web Portal utilizes a secure, encrypted connection. This is designated by the HTTPS at the beginning of the portal URL. On the Message Management tab, you see your messages in real time. This means that your messages are immediately available once taken by the service. Your messages are color-coded. White and yellow messages are messages that have not been read and action taken. White messages are routine, where yellow messages are priority. Teal messages are messages that have been read but are still not completed. Dark blue messages are messages that have been read and completed. On the action menu, you have icons that perform actions for you in the messages. The magnifying glass will open the message. Now you can read the message and action taken. If you look to the bottom, you will see the actions that have been taken for the message by the service. If you click the printer icon, the message will format for your printer, allowing you the option to print. Once the message is read, you click the teal check mark. And once action has been completed, you click the blue check mark. You can make comments on the message by clicking the pencil icon. This gives us a window to enter the comment. You can put a check mark in Alert Dispatcher, and it will send the comment back to the service. Now, we look at your on-call management tab. You can see here that the schedule for your on-call is listed. Just like in the message management tab, there are action icons. The little pencil and pad allows you to change your on-call. You can use the copy icon to copy the on-call. If you click the printer icon, the on-call will format for your printer, allowing you the option to print. Additional functions for the on-call portal management are coming soon. Let's take a look at the contact list management tab of the web portal. You will see your contacts listed here with methods of contact. Your action icons on this tab are the little pencil and pad that allows you to edit a contact. If you click the printer icon, the contact will format for your printer, allowing you the option to print. Additional options for contact list management, such as adding a new contact, are coming soon. The web portal saves you time and money and allows you a more efficient method to manage your messages, on-call, and contacts, with more functions coming soon. Speak to your account manager today about the web portal or other service add-ons such as vPage, OnPage, and other secure messaging features and reporting.